Megan's here.
Some of the best in the business, Brad. Some of the best in the business, Brad.
Yeah, it starts right here. But Megan, how are you this morning?
Great. How are you guys?
Excellent. Thank you. And tell us what's going on.
Tonight we have our tap takeover for Lazy Magnolia. It's a release party for the brewery. Got 4 beers on tap, one night only. Just want everybody to come down and have some beers with us.
Now, the brewery is named Lazy Magnolia.
Yes.
Is it a Wichita Falls brewery?
No, it's out of Mississippi.
Okay.
The first out, since the Prohibition.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Super. Well, tell us a little bit about the history of it and how it's going to affect what's going on around here and et cetera.
Well, this is actually the first time this brewery has been released into Wichita Falls. So it's a really cool evening for us. We've got 4 really limited beers, some of them on tap, some free glassware, and we're just trying to expand the craft beer game in Wichita Falls.
Super. That's awesome. Lazy Magnolia is the name of the brewery.
Yes.
Describe the beers. What's the beer that you think is going to really take off in Wichita Falls?
My favorite from them is the Southern Pecan Ale. It's more or less their flagship beer. It's a nut brown ale, something that they're really known for. Mm. Everything's geared towards Southern style flavors. They've got a sweet potato cream stout, which is really awesome.
Yeah.
They just do some really cool things.
That pecan will go well here because, of course, pecans are amazing. Yeah. So does it have a little kind of a nutty taste to it that?
It does, but it's not overpowering. Typically with nut brown ales, they're kind of more caramely and not as drinkable, but this one is really light. And it goes down really smooth, so I think Wichita Falls is really going to like it.
Where is this going to be taking place?
Back Porch Draft House off of McNeil.
Off of McNeil,
mm-hmm.
And it starts at what time?
4 p.m.
Now, is there any cost to get in?
No cost, and we'll actually be handing out free glassware.
All right. Well, it sounds like a good time, and welcome Lazy Magnolia Brewery to Wichita Falls. Hope you all have a wonderful run here, and I do know for an absolute fact that people enjoy drinking beer in this town.
They do. They do.
I certainly hope a whole lot of people take advantage of Lazy Magnolia. Once again, it's the it's a tasting party tonight.
Truly.
Starts at 7.
Four.
Well, see, I missed by 3 hours. And it's at McNeil, on McNeil.
Mm-hmm.
It's in that plaza, right?
Right. Kellen McNeil.
The plaza on there, the mm-hmm. corner of Kellen McNeil next to JJ's. Look how old I am, Brad. I'm bringing up some places. But the 90s?
The 90s were a great...
Good times.
A great decade.
Great stuff.
But 2014, a much better time for Lazy Magnolia Brewery coming to our town. And we're glad that you're here. Starts at 4.
Yes.
Goes till whenever.
Till close.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you for being here. And we welcome you to our town.